Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter. Now, from the last episode, we have completed the mission, but during the process of the end, nearing the end of the mission, the rebel terrorists have been attacking on both fronts as things of the matter has been getting worse. And the VPI has definitely been confirmed something's been going on with them. So right now, we're going to be probably going on the next mission to rescue the VIP, as has already been stated and confirmed about before we've gone and rescued some of the trainers that has the type of trainees that can pilot the tanks. So right now, let's resume. You gotta be kidding me.
Perhaps an attempt to sabotage Maxer. In short, we do not believe that Ontiveros wants the president dead any more than we do.
Roger that, but I won't believe it until we got VIP-1 standing on the West Lawn. Captain Salvatore,
agreed.
I need a sit-rep. We still got numerical superiority, but I don't know how long that'll last, sir. APC, give Salvatore your ETA.
Captain Salvatore, I'm in route with Captain Mitchell to your position. Can you guys be in?
You gotta drop off outside the area.
Understood. Heads up, we're about to be entering the zone of a hot zone. Understood. Pile out. Go, 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 go. Already. Looks like the info wasn't kidding.
Captain, rebels have reinforced. I am greatly outnumbered down here. Come on, we gotta help them.
Understood. We're heading to your location. Just sit tight. He's on the far side of the west area. Alright. Seriously? All right. We need to make sure the area up ahead is secure.
Sir?
Right deal?
Okay, let's move out. On the move.
Well, looks like we're going to be going to a small sand town. Stay alert. We're in the enemy territory. Deep into area, enemy territory. Damn it, man, just hang on tight. We just ran into a heavy resistance here. Open fire! We're already headed to the scene. It's a little bit hard to deal with these guys when we're dealing... Salvatore? Find the VIP, or is receive and move in. We'll find the VIP, bring him back home. Just make sure that Salvatore gets medical attention. Alright. Okay, so there seem to be at the construction site. Alright. So if we take this pathway, we should be able to go straight through that area point.
Fall back on me. Regroup. Yes, sir.
Tough hall monitor right there. Understood. We're heading to the construction site as we speak.
Mitchell, what's the holdup?
We're cutting through the defenses. Let's try this again.
Okay, Scott, your objective is to reach the construction site and secure VIP 1.
Patch him up. Good. I'd rather not get caught off on guard like last time. We're almost at the construction site. Ambush! Going in, new weapon. We'll do this without a land armor unit, soldier. Alright, let's continue the mission to find the VIP.
Back on me. Reporting.
Go check it out. A sniper. Gotta take that gas. Gotta take that bastard out. Is the VPI's last known location? That's in the building? A construction building? Alright. Ah, shit. Moving out.
Let's go. Move it.
Take point. Clear.
I'm here. Back on me. Reporting. In position, I'm here.
It's a little landing garage.
Sharp, Captain. You are now at the President's position.
Damn it. I haven't exactly got a new weapon. Damn it.
We got him now.
At least I know where the president is at.
To me. Roger, Captain. Move now. Understood. Moving. Enemy spotted.
You're blocking my light, soldier.
Back on me. Regroup. Roger that.
Regrouping?
Standing by.
We're moving. Alright.
Look sharp, Captain. You are now at the President's position.
Neither are you. Mr. President? Mr. President? Hold on, guys. Fire in the hole! I meant to use that as a... Alright, Mr. President? Let's get the Mr. President to the extraction point. Regroup. Objective complete. The president is secure. New orders? Pile up. Go, 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 go! That wasn't so bad.
VIP 1 is on board and ready to roll.
Mitchell, you need to ask the president what happened to the football.
Mr. President, I've got General Keating asking about the location of Captain Boland and the suitcase he was carrying, sir.
Really?
General, the president lost contact with Captain Boland during the attack.
We've got activity on the suitcase's position, but we're still unable to establish contact with Captain Boland.
Mitchell, we need to recover Boland's suitcase. Soonest.
Mr. President, they'll take you from here. Stop this vehicle.
Start the vehicle. We'll take care of the rest. We'll get the package, we'll get that suitcase.
Fall back on me. Regrouping.
Ghost truck. Alright, it looks like we're going to be switching out. This will do nicely. Mm-hmm. That's an interesting gun. Yeah, I'm taking that one.
Yes, sir. Ready.
Now, let's go find ourselves a football suitcase. Let's not be late for the game. Alright, looks like it's not too far away from our location. damn it. It's right over there on that other side. Alright, let's look around to see if we can be able to get over there. There's gotta be a place to be able to at least get through there. Alright, found the entrance. This is very nice. This is a nice, awesome gun. Shit. Alright, I'm going to need some cover fire. Draw its attention. Okay.
To me! Moving to you now.
Damn it. Alright, so... okay, here we go. Yes, it should be. We should be able to get across right over there. What the? Who's? Understood! Come on, man!
Back on me! Moving to you now!
Hustle! Understood. Someone get this asshole.
The football signal is now moving away from your position at tremendous speed. Status, lost the football, sir.
Damn it. Understood. Damn it. I can't believe I lost the suitcase. I will not make excuses for my actions. Permission to go after that suitcase. Power up! Hopefully, there's nothing important in that suitcase. I really hate to think of what the enemy could do with it. Understood. Oh, one more thing. I have a machine gun and I ain't going into a waste every single one of you. Whoa, what's this?
Thank you.
Let's put some hurt on these bastards. Yeah, he's done. Hey everyone, ever got to tell you that air wind isn't exactly a new thing? Never had a helicopter versus helicopter before. Ooh, yeah? Huh? It's real troublesome that we couldn't be able to get to that suitcase. I won't make excuses for my actions. Alright folks, we're going to have to put a stop here after these messages, folks. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.